The way people look at accessing space is changing pretty quickly. The difference now is that in 6 months, you might start getting data from your first test satellite, and within a couple years, you could be looking at getting full global coverage. So you're talking about speeds that are much, much different, and without having to build up your own satellite program in the process. Spire is a space-based data company that uses data from space to solve problems on Earth. We track ships, planes, and weather, all using our satellites, and then provide it to our clients through an API. Spire is working with the European Space Agency to develop what we call our Space as a Service program. That means we have extra space in our spacecraft to put other payloads in there. So companies or universities or government agencies, they can get their sensor into space, deployed into orbit, tested, and start getting data back.
We at ESA Artist program, we saw a gap for what we call space mission provider. And the whole idea of Pioneer is for those space mission providers is to be like a one-stop shop for the in-orbit demonstration with reasonable cost and reasonable schedule. The main goal of the Pioneer program is to stimulate innovation in space industry through those space mission providers like Spire. What is inspiring this program is that there is a vast opportunity to create new solutions and new ideas and to find out how we could do affordable and quick access to space with European industry. And that is very much rewarding, and we are proud to help European industry to do so.
We've built a rock-solid satellite bus that's able to take in all new payloads, and so we can just sort of slot one in and get it up on the next launch to orbit. So we've got a whole slew of launch slots ready to go. They just sort of hop on the bus and we put them in space. Small satellites like ours are kind of leading the way in terms of number of satellites put in orbit. Due to that, they're becoming a very reliable way of getting data down. It's definitely changed the way people interact with orbit, to say that orbit is now a service and the data that comes from orbit is now a service.
New space is where science, engineering, and business collide. This offers very exciting opportunities for developing novel technologies. Space has always been the game changer for our planet. It's actually very exciting to work with such innovative technology. No 2 days are similar. Challenges are very often complex and multidisciplinary. A can-do attitude and also teamwork are key to success.
Spire is bridging that gap, using space-based technologies to make life better on Earth, to save lives, to conserve resources, to protect our planet. In a short time, Spire has managed to build an entire satellite constellation that can monitor Earth 24/7 over anywhere on the planet. Given this dedication to exponential growth, imagine what Spire will be in 5 years, in 25 years. And that's what inspires me about this work. It's where Spire has been and how much it's bound to accomplish.
Spire have established and demonstrated a successful track record of building and launching small satellites with an impressive facility. And also, Spire showed a very open and transparent approach. And we see that as a partnership with ESA, where ESA can bring its long experience and expertise in space for helping Spire developing their space business and commercial business.
Spire is going to be the company that provides that plug for people. That will contain a whole bunch of customer payloads. So coming to us with an idea, and then we come to you with an API at the end. And it's a pretty simple, almost data as a service transaction, rather than a big, huge spin up your own space program. And hopefully we're gonna be doing a whole bunch of very, very interesting payloads for other people that expand what businesses have available to them in terms of data sets. Thank you.